Hello all, welcome to Tech Managers, and I'm back again with another awesome video. In this video, I'll show you how to add emails in Gmail to Google Tasks in Android Mobile. But before going forward, make sure to subscribe to my channel so that you never miss any of my latest videos. As stage has been set, let's get started. We already know that web version of Gmail already add an option to add your emails from Gmail to Google Tasks. But recently, Google has been rolling out an option where you can even add emails from your Gmail account in Android Mobile to your Google Tasks. So in this video, I'll show you how to add emails from Gmail to Google Tasks in Android. To do so, make sure you have Google Tasks application installed in your Android mobile. If not, just go to Play Store and search for Google Tasks and install the application. Once Google Tasks application has been installed in your Android mobile, just head over to Gmail and open the email which you want to add to Google Tasks. So open the email which you want to add to Google Tasks and tap on the three vertical dots on the top right corner. You could find an option called Add to Tasks at last. Just tap on it and you could see a message saying that new task created with view option as well. Just tap on the view option and it asks whether it needs to open with Chrome or open with Tasks or any other application related to it. Just tap on open with Tasks and you could see that the task has been added to Google Tasks and it has opened the task. Just come back and you could see that the task has been added, and to mention that the task has been completed, just tap on the radio button beside it and it moves the task to the completed. And if you want to uncheck it, just uncheck it and it comes back to uncompleted task. And just open the task and you could see that it even says that this is been saved from your Gmail. You could see a Gmail icon, just tap on it and it opens the mail from where you added this task from. So the simple way to add emails from Gmail to Google Tasks in Android. If you find this video, please like and share the video, and if you have anything more to add, please do comment below the video. Thanks for watching this video and subscribe to my channel for more tech videos like this. See you soon.